What is important now is the big data or the data coming in of a patient. So we have many data of one patient coming from his health file, from his watch, from his environment, from many things around you, your smartphone. At this moment, we don't connect the data yet. So we don't connect all the data of the patient, of the doctors, of the nurses. But as soon as you can connect all the data together and you start doing something with it, it will be incredibly interesting things coming out of this. And I think this big data on a patient level is important for the patient itself. But of course, if you look for worldwide, you can also see trends and do a lot of research on that. So I think the whole thing with connecting data will be the next revolution in medicine, is that you can connect everything. A doctor in the future that can work with a computer will be a better doctor. In the last millennium, a doctor with a big library and a good encyclopedial knowledge was the best doctor. In the future, it will be the problem solver that can take advantage of augmented intelligence, so of computers, in connecting all the data and using these things. He will be able to help his patient in a better way. We came from the era where we were dreaming of, let's have one marker, measure this one marker in a patient, and then we will have the solution. I think this dream is over. I think the new dream is we have several markers and we have several environmental factors and we have data coming from all different things together, and they will shape your patient. They will make the phenotype. It's the data coming from your watch and your disease and the doctor. And the endotype, it will come from markers in blood and in nasal secretion and in biopsies from your... But if you connect the data, then you will have a better answer than having only one marker. I'm not a believer in a one marker thing that will predict everything. I think this is the past. The future is when we can bring several markers and several data, endotypes and phenotypes together. You will get a much more better view on how the evolution of the patient will be.